Plenty of folks out there certainly enjoying the World Wrestling Federation, the Superstars ice cream bars. They are a treat indeed. If you haven't had one, you really missed out.
This contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by his manager,
take a look at the play, Brian.
As the Doctor of Style, Slash.
World Wrestling Federation is indeed the international organization.
Weighing in at 258 pounds.
We've got him from everywhere.
The Iron Sheik.
Former World Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion. I guess,
looking
once again to regain that title, Grant. Why else would he be here?
That's exactly it. You know, those Iranians are very proud men.
Look at that. Threw the flag down like it was a piece of garbage. Would you do that?
I don't really care much about the Iranian flag.
No, that's... You never let a flag touch the floor.
That's right. I know that.
Boy, he's really gotten bigger.
Look, it's another Arab.
He's about 40 pounds heavier than I've ever seen him. Iron Sheik, obviously, back here in the World Wrestling Federation for one specific reason and one reason only.
Oh.
We put the question to him, and here's his response.
You know, my pleasure to come back again from 10,000 mile wrestling country Iran to WWE. Macho Man, you have to be great to be champion. But remember, intelligent American, no, I was not here. Now I'm here only for you and my belt. Look at me.
He wants the Macho Man. Oh, look at that move. Strangled right over that second rope.
Now, he was telling me the other day that the Iranians are not like the soft Americans. They train constantly from the time they get up to the time they go to bed. And he thinks that his match, if he can get one with Macho Man Randy Savage, won't take him more than 5 minutes.
Oh, please, will you stop?
This is what he told me.
At his body weight right now, if the match went over 5 minutes, he'd be in real trouble. Nice suplex there, coming right down on the back of the head.
Oh, he's going for a ride.
Uh-oh. Here it comes. Setting him up. Camel Clutch coming at you right here on Wrestling Challenge. This guy can put it on and put it on with authority. Look at him settle back here. He's dangerous now with a slickster in his corner, even more dangerous.
He can not only break his back, he can break his neck.
Sure can. Let's get the official word.
The winner of the match, the Iron Sheik.
Iron Sheik, join us. What it's all about. Here it comes. Here's what went down. Oh, that really did it right there, right?
I think what did it was the beginning when he hit him with the flag in the back. I like that move myself.
Yeah, you probably would. Look at him now, setting him up perfectly here.
Open one door.
One arm back, and then the other, and slaps on that iron-like, vice-like grip. This is an awesome move. Let's go to our ring announcer.